Okay, so hello everyone, and today we will be playing some Supremacy. I don't know which one. I'll just push play any, I guess. So I just got a new weapon for the specialist. I might use it, I don't know. We might use another class like heavy or something. Oh, we're on the This one has like the, not the fake Chewbacca. They can play for like 1,500. Oh, what's going on? I didn't even get to pick my character. Yeah, fake Chewbacca. Wookiee warrior. Anyways, I got a new weapon for this. This. Let's use it, I guess. Spawn. That's very fast fire rate. And I have the Stinger pistol.
Bossk has come here to hunt. Watch out.
Oh, Bossk. What's that?
Capture and hold all marked positions, and don't give them up to the Imperials.
Oh, okay, no. I'm okay. I don't know, whatever. Let's do it again. This is a pretty cool weapon. Oh, they're capturing. Just got sniped by. Oh, it's boss. Level 102 boss. Mr. Lightsaber over there.
We're capturing Dorn.
I like this map. Oh, that's boss again.
Break Imperial momentum right away as we take those positions.
That's not Darth Maul. Whatever. Oh my god, is that Bossk again? Jeez, he's getting loads of kills. Ewok Hunter. Cool. Yeah, I'm so cute! Here we go! I want someone to test his character out on.
Hold the target area.
Ah, oh, took a little bow. No, don't shoot me. I'm so cute. No. Bro, I'm too cute to kill him. He costs 2,000 points. Jeez. That's been good. I've never hit a shot with him.
Secure and defend the positions marked.
Oh my gosh. Bossk is just a scam. down on this guy, because he seems to be okay.
We're losing the battle. Secure more positions.
Okay, I guess I'll go try to get more. Woo! Here we go. He's dead. I was trying to get the spawn here before you lose it.
We no longer control position back.
No, we can't let him take it. This Ewok Hunter guy. I'm supposed to ride this thing or what?
Look at that! Unidentified ally on site!
Now hold almost all key positions. We came here to face down the Imperials, not to be chewed up by
them. That was a bad
fight
mistake.
Back.
It's hard to fight back.
Secure all positions.
Someone up top in the hill. Come on, capture it, guys. Oh, there. Is that a Palpatine? I don't care, I'm making a run.
Leia Organa has arrived to reinforce us.
Oh. Secure the objective!
Oh, he meleeed me. God, I almost got him. We've lost every single one. Okay, well, we have to stop him from boarding because... Oh, it's just defeat straight up? Oh, it's just straight up defeat. Like, the round's over? Am I playing a different type of supremacy or whatever? Oh my god. The third place guy is just one of those little things. That's kind of weird. That's kind of cool, I guess. Huh. So, that's just the end. Eh. Why would you want burst mode for this thing? This thing's pretty cool. Oh my god, the screen recording finally saved so I can start editing for the Plants vs. Zombies video that I've already recorded. It was only 20 minutes, man. dead in the woods. I still have to do quite a bit of editing here. Yeah, it was this one. So when we get to level 35, using reduction, stun pistol, and shield. Pretty cool.
Some foolhardy rebels somehow made planetfall through our protective shield. They are to be wiped out. This research installation must be protected at all cost.
Go, go, go! I think I was singing this song.
Advance and capture all key positions. Then hold them until the rebel assault has faltered.
I think C is the most valuable. It's right in the middle. Okay, let's take out our... Let's take out the shield here. Still going.
Position Dorn is under attack.
Command post Dorn is fallen.
Okay, there's a lot more. I thought there'd be. We're gonna have to figure out some other strategy. Oh, they pushed C. And they got D.
Luke Skywalker is here. Vader should be informed.
Oh, and the stream lagged, it's fine.
Princess Organa is here. Incapacitate her.
Capture and defend all command posts.
Let's go to see if this guy's dead or not.
Okay.
the ideal. Either that's an officer or that's the new person. Yep, that's the. Oh, that's Leo Organa. I got sniped from the side too. Who's this? Death Trooper. How do I have a health? I've literally never played this character in my life. What? I swear, I've never played this character in my whole entire life. I don't like this guy. Let's play against you. Please don't shoot at Mr. Lightsaber. Oh, he's just meleeing us. Why did I spawn default? Damage. Okay, let's try this. Oh my god. Okay, this is our last life with her.
The rebels are trying to capture the Bampo's S.
We only get 50 for killing a player for some reason. I thought it was 100.
What part of secure all positions did you not understand? Get it done!
Joined by Lord Vader.
the Empire. Prove your worth.
Who?
Besh is out.
Got it.
With Lord Vader here, victory will surely be ours.
Okay, this character's amazing. Whoever it is, whoever this is. Who knows? I must not. I haven't done my stats before today.
We have secure position at.
How do they all spawn? I thought we had C. They took C back! What? Oh no, I was Captain D, wasn't I?
We are losing back to the rebels. Position crashes are secured by us.
Back to the fight!
Bro, this is really intense, but it's also... No, I didn't get enough points. Okay, back to specialists, I guess. No! They got a little tixie. Oh, we're...
We now control command post Besh.
Let's see if we can take A. Go! What's going on? Okay. Well, that went terribly. Okay, now we're actually losing C. Ah! You should get 200 for getting a heroic sacrifice. Bro! Yoda, get out of here, mate! Other place in the spawn is like okay, that was the worst time. It's just a rocket trooper. They're probably all coming towards D2. I mean, that was a good round. That was really fun. Okay, well, I hope you guys enjoyed that video. It was pretty fun to make, personally, I think. Yeah, I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye-bye!